with, to care with, to hold hands and say, this is the day that the Lord hath made, and I will rejoice, I will rejoice, I will rejoice with you. This
forever can never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me. The day and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you. Thank you.
God power.
Tell us a little bit what you did here today, please.
I came here to serve my daughter.
Samuel!
Having a wedding.
Samuel!
And I'm very grateful and for
and
this, like this.
What are you waiting for her?
I'm just waiting for God has already ordained. God already ordained today, and it's not man-made.
What
and,
a piece of advice you're going to give them as they are journeying together today?
Wow, this is wonderful. God has been wonderful. We'll say what God has joined together. Man cannot put us under.
And
but
what a nice advice you're going to give the husband as today they go to be together?
Number one advice, generally I would say, one, always depend on God. One is, always as a father, not just a husband. See, we still as a father, as a helper house. And generally...
Do you live in Hamburg?
No, I came from Berlin.
How do you relate with them to live all the way from Berlin to come and...
Wow, this is wonderful. It's a wonderful question, and it's my beloved daughter, and it's my pleasure to be here. And I just so excited to be part of it, you know.
Tell us your name again one more time.
My name Madi God Power.
I say may God bless you in Jesus' name.
Oh, thank you so much.
Merci.
How do you feel?
Je me sens très bien. Je suis très contente pour Peggy, le fait qu'elle se marie. Je suis très heureuse pour elle. Bien qu'elle ne comprenne pas ce que je dis, mais elle sent ce que je suis en train de dire. Ich freue mich für Peggy. Ich freue mich auch. Und wir werden heute gut feiern.
Qu'est-ce que vous lui souhaitez?
Je lui souhaite du bonheur, rien que du bonheur.
I will not understand.
Viel Glück. Viele Kinder. Ja.
Was du bitten Gott für heute, für sie?
Für heute? Ich bitte Gott, dass alles gut läuft, dass alles so läuft, wie sie sich das vorgestellt hat, dass kein Stress ist, dass sie den Tag heute genießt, weil heute ist ein Tag, ihr Tag ist.
Ich könnte parler en deutsch. Mais quand tu viens ici à Hamburg, il y a beaucoup les frères, il y a beaucoup les sœurs de elle. Pourquoi il vous a choisi et comme les maid of honor?
Ah, so, pourquoi? Que je dis en français.
En
Deutsch. Wieso? Weil wir uns schon lange kennen. Ich kenne ihre Schwäche, ich kenne ihre Probleme, ich kenne sie seit lange. Auch wenn sie gar nicht sagt, ich weiß, was sie macht. Deswegen hat sie mir ausgesucht. Und wir kennen uns schon Jahrzehnte. Deswegen.
And how you feel?
Good.
Je savais comment ça s'appelait.
Élisée Sombrine.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci.
My name is Peggy.
Tell us a little bit what you did here today.
Today is my wedding day, and my friends are just trying to make me look beautiful.
Are you going to wait with who?
I'm going to wait with my soulmate, my dream, a perfect husband I found, and my heart off.
Tell us a little bit how you feel today.
Oh, I'm happy, it was stressful, a lot. It's like, let today come, let today come. Today I suddenly come, I'm a little bit nervous. I'm happy and I just want to go to church and see how it's going to be. I'm happy.
Today other ladies are watching you and they want to be a little bit aceful. So that when they see their husband, they will know that this is the right boy.
They are watching me. I just want to wish all of them a good luck. And I pray that those that are looking for husband today, maybe they will find their partner. If not, they shouldn't give up. There's hope. I waited for a long time and I got my soulmate. And I believe with God everything is possible. They should always put God first. Whatever they do, when they ask God for it, and it will come to pass. So I wish all the single ladies a wonderful day today, and I hope they find their husband and they invite me to the wedding also.
And what a nice promise you have for your husband.
My husband. Yeah, I promise my husband will be a good wife, which I've never been. Take care of him, have fun with him, and live a better life with him. Oh, there's a promise, and many children also.
And what do you wish yourself?
I wish myself a happy marriage life. I should have fun in my matrimonial home. That God should bless this marriage with children. That this marriage should be a blessing and a thing that we we'll always live to tell our children.
And what your prayer towards the man of God who is going to wed you today?
Through the man of God that's going to wed me today, I believe God is going to use him. That is going to be a very powerful marriage, a marriage that is ordained by God. And I believe he's not going to be there just alone. I believe Holy Ghost is going to be there with him. He will just be there physically, but I believe Holy Ghost is going to take control of him, and it's going to be a great thing. This I found really believe.
Today is 26.
Yeah.
And what is your happiness? Why do you choose today?
Why I choose 26? I don't really know why I choose 26. It was just a day that came up, so I believe it's God that chose it for us, not we. So 26. So we are happy. So it's a day we always live to remember and tell our children.
Watching deep inside the camera, you can see your husband watching you. Call his name and tell you how much you love.
Hi, Desmond. I love you, baby. You know I really do. So take care. See you later. Bye bye.
Tell me your name again one more time.
I'm Peggy.
You say may God honor you, honor his name today in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you.
I don't want you to go. You know you always make my day, but I can't be your lover. You know I really dig your style. Baby, we've got to take it. Do everything to make me, but I can't be your lover. Don't know what to do. I'm scared of getting my heart broken, boo. And if so, it's not replaceable. Cause now you are divine, help me make up my mind. They just be jealous, a feeling your love deep in my soul. But I can't be your lover. I'm doing things I've never done. I want you to have all I can give. I know in my heart that you're the one. But if I be your lover now, would you always stay and be there when I need no delay? I see why they check your ways. So the time I do waste, I did check out your face. Question for you, should I really let you be the one? Should I really let you be the one? Should I really let you be the one?
Why I dey love you like this? Them talk say me I just dey waste my time. If I make you the mother of my kids, yeah. You know I love you, girl. You know I dey battle you, girl. They ask me why I dey love you like this again. I say you are my sweetness, aye, and I go make you my princess. Yes, God now my witness. That's why I just dey tell you, say my love.
Remember I tell you, say they make my heart break.
I don't tell you, 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 I don't tell you,
I don't see my wife in you, I don't see my wife in you, I don't see my wife in you, make 1 + 1 now 1 to you, I don't see my wife in you, I don't see my wife in you, I don't see my wife in you, 1 + 1 now 1 to you,
the way I dey feel, I feel carry you go Yankee, I go show the queen, say now you be my wifey, the way you dey smile, you know. It should say you like me, oh. Me say I like you. Now so we supposed to be, yeah. For look on me and you, we be like bread and butter. No matter the weather, we go burn a G butter. I dey tell you, eh.
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 I dey tell you, eh. I dey tell you, eh. I dey tell, eh. Tell you, eh.
I don't see my wife, oh. I don't see my wife, oh. I don't see my wife, you. 1 + 1 now 1 to you. I don't see my wife.
just wanna want you, eh.
If you find a wife, you don't jam better than yeah. You obtain a favor from the most I got, eh. My heart is sweet me, oh. Paulina, Paulina. Some people say no money, no love, eh. They still they say nothing like true, true love, eh. I know send you, I know send you.
One I want to eh. I don't see my wife, oh. I don't see my wife, yo. Eh. I don't see my wife, yo. One plus one I want to yo.
Tile tile oh,
tile tile,
tile tile oh,
tile tile.
Love you, love you,
love you, love you. Now you be my sherry cocoa. Now you be my sherry cocoa. Now you be my sherry cocoa. Sherry cocoa, sherry cocoa.
The Lord has made, and we know why we are here. We are here because of two important people, Desmond and Peggy. And we are here to witness their vow, marriage vow. And we know what all marriage is about as ordained it. That man and woman will come together and they will no longer be two but one. And that is the more reason we are here today. Let us give a clap offering unto the Lord. I've been informed that the bride and the bridegroom, they are around. And let us stand up as a sign of respect to welcome the groom as he comes in. Let us be upstanding as he comes in. Shout hallelujah as he comes in.
Thank you.
How great is the Lord? Can we give a clap offering again unto the Lord? My brothers, my sisters, there are three important occasions in a man's life, in a woman's life. The day to born, the day to marry, and the day to die. Amen? And the most important of these three is the day to marry. Because you are, as an individual, partaking in this occasion. So this is the most important day in the life of these two people. Can we give a clap offering unto the Lord? There are a lot of special numbers to entertain you today, so don't be in a hurry. The choir, they are ready to give us their special number. But before we proceed, let us bless this occasion with an opening prayer. And I call on our pastor for that.
Because you are so good, you are wonderful, excellent is your name, great is your faithfulness. Lord, because of you, we are here today. Lord, would you pray because you are the beginning and you are going to be the ending of this day. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Father, Lord, there is none that is committed unto you that is not safe and secure. We commit the service of the day into your hand that you will take preeminent in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, we invite you. Come and take your place. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Praise and worship. But now this time around, very brief.
You are what is moving best. You are what is moving best.
big clap offering unto the Lord. We just want to inform you that what you have seen now, just now in the praise and worship, it is just a sample of what you will see in the reception. If you believe that, give a clap offering unto the Lord. So we are looking forward to seeing you there. And as you are coming, get ready to rejoice with us. Get ready to dance with us.
Amen.
Get ready to celebrate with us. And God will richly bless you. Amen.
Amen.
We call on the choir now to give us their special number.
Lift your voice. It's a day of jubilee. Our lives are done till salvation.
Lift
a life journey. A life journey. That is to say, marriage is meant for life. Did you understand this?
Yes.
Marriage is meant for life. It's not a matter of I jump in, oh, I jump out. Now, it's a life journey. For Peggy, for Desmond, be attentive. Marriage is a life journey. And later you shall be engaging yourself in vow. Then you understand that it's only death that can separate both of you. Apart from death, there is nothing on earth. No matter what you think, no matter what you see, no matter what you feel, it's not allowed. Because God says, I hate that voice. That's all. Final. No matter the excuse you're going to give for your action, God is not in it. Amen. Marriage, a life journey. Marriage, as we all know, and for many that are already in, I want to reacquaint you again. In first Genesis, Genesis number one, that's first Genesis, the first book of Moses. We want to read 26 to 27. Genesis chapter 1, 26 through to 27. And God said, let us make man in our own image, after our likeness. And let them have dominion over the fishes, the fish of the ocean, of the sea, and over the fowl of the air, and over the cattle, and over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creepeth upon the earth. 27. So God created man in his own image, and in the image of God created he him. Male and female created he them. Father Almighty, we thank you for your word. Thank you, Jesus, because the entrance of your word gives life. We come unto you, Lord, this day. Lord, to hear your word, speak to us as your dear children. Not only that we hear it today, we hear it and be a partaker of it, or be the doers of it, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father Almighty, let your word settle in our hearts. Bear fruit of the kind, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Amen.
So God created male and female. All right. I'm also happy to announce to you that I have male and female standing before me in this ceremony. Amen?
Amen.
Am I in error? Okay. I know Sister Peggy, you are deaf one. As a man, as a woman. And that's how God made it. A man and a woman in matrimony. Amen.
Amen.
A marriage, a life journey. It's the first and the oldest institution known to man. It dated back to the creation and the Garden of Eden. Praise God. God himself performed the first marriage ceremony. He also gave the first wife, the bride. Yes, the bridegroom. Hallelujah. Now we read chapter 1, chapter 2 of the same Genesis. You will see his helps. How God himself conducted the first marriage ever on earth. Thank you, Jesus. God having formed the world as did fit unto him. It was a lovely home, very beautiful, fit for inhabitation. And then he found out that Adam was lowly, because he created Adam first. Adam was lowly, and then he now found the need to get somebody to accompany him. Hallelujah. That was how Eve came to sin. Amen. So God never made a mistake. He could have as well made a replica of another man, but rather he chose to make a replica in the form of a woman. Amen? So, for those who think a man-to-man affair is also a part of life, I am announcing to you that you are in error. Yes? Did you hear that?
Yes.
Okay. Without missing word, it is against God's ordinance. And God will not be happy seeing you in that manner because you are disobeying Him. He created a man and a woman. That is God. And that's how God wants that relationship to be thereafter. Praise God. And then what happened? God proceeded by saying, let us make a man in our own image on this sixth day. Great. And then what happened? In Genesis chapter 2, verse 18, let's see what happened. After the loneliness of Adam, after some time, God now see the reason why something had to happen to keep the man warm. Amen. Genesis chapter 2, verse 18. And the Lord God said, it is not good that the man should be alone. I will make him an helpmate for him. Hallelujah. It is not good for, and God said, it is not good for the man that he has created to be alone. And then he made a helpmate meant for him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And that is Eve that was made for him. You understand it? The greatest surgeon on earth is God. The first surgeon on earth is God. In the like manner in which God acted. For Eve to comfort, the Lord caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam. And then God operated on Adam. And out of the, after the operation, he get out the ring, of Adam. And with that ring, he found a wife, a woman, Eve. Praise God. And thereafter, he closed it up. Amen. Amen. That was the formation of a man, of a woman. And then Adam decided to call him woman because out of me he came. Praise God. That's a miracle that's above human understanding. Yeah, that a rib was taken from Adam and a woman came from. That's a miracle above understanding, above human comprehension. Praise God. If you start to question or you want to investigate how it happened, you will not get it. Because it's a mystery of God. Only Him is able to do that. Praise the living God. Praise the living God. Praise the living God. Alright. And then, if you watch out and if you want to get to the explanation of the mystery, how God formed Eve out of Adam, 21 to 24 of the same chapter, you will see. And then after God formed Eve out of Adam, He brought to Adam. And as Adam now said, oh no, I'm happy, I'm now contented, I am now complete. This is no longer something else, it's the bone of my bone and the flesh of my flesh. Amen. Hallelujah. So, it's not surprising, it's not new, it's not strange, that Brother Desmond is wanting to go into that same situation and to have a comfort, I mean a companion. Hallelujah. He's not in error to seek for a companion. And for as many that are here being single this afternoon, it's not an error for you to seek for a companion. And when you are seeking for a companion, let it be a woman. Uh-huh. Oh my God. You are not getting the story. If you are looking for a companion, let it be not a man. Yeah? But rather who? Okay? And as a woman, if you are looking for a companion, let it not be a woman. But who?
Woman.
Hallelujah. Because that makes you what God makes you. Because God Almighty is your Father. He laid an example which every one of us must follow. The footstep must follow, and then we're happy following such footstep. If you go the wrong way, I assure you, you'll regret. I pray that you not be up in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
The flesh of my flesh.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. So therefore, a man shall leave his father and his mother and cleave to his wife and shall be one flesh, no more two. If you read Matthew chapter 19, verse 5. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Quickly. Matthew chapter 19, verse 5. And he said, for this cause shall a man leave a father and a mother, and shall cling to his wife, and they twin, they who were once two, shall be one flesh. Wherefore they are no more twin, but one flesh. What therefore God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Praise the living God. Marriage, a life journey. In a journey, there is ups and downs. Journey. You experience a lot of things when you are journeying. It's either you fall short of water on the way, or you forgot your some precious thing at home, or you meet with some occurrences in the way. Somebody decides to belittle you on the way. There are a lot you see on the way. But in all, if you quit your journey, no! Or is there anybody because you want to go to, you say you're going out to the United States for business, right? And then something happened on the way that does not go well to you. You quit that journey?
No.
Somebody insulted you on the way. You quit that journey?
No.
You were late on the way. Yes. You know. I am sure he sang this song. Hallelujah. He told everyone, no one. And then when he saw her in the United Church of God.
Hallelujah.
In any case, it's not that we are 100% too happy about it. Is it true? Tell me, is it true? Because he has come to see. No, he has not come to see.
Hallelujah.
If I'm the one else, begging. Hallelujah. Alright, this is now the current situation in man, with man. And the first time, God sought out for a woman, for Adam. Right? And then man disobeyed. Amen? Man disobeyed God by eating the forbidden fruit. And then he regretted God having given a woman to Adam. Because Adam started accusing God. The woman that you gave me, has caused me to fall. Have I done anything wrong to have given you the bone of your bone and the flesh of your flesh? Okay, I understand. God never made a mistake, there's a reason for it. You know? God never created you as a robot. No. He created you with understanding, with wisdom, with your hands, with your eyes, with your legs. What are they meant for? To work, to function.
Choice.
All right. To make choice. To make things happen. Hallelujah. That is why God said, no headphones, you go search for. Hallelujah. That was the reason why Desmond goes searching for. He landed in Hamburg. Not only in Hamburg, because Hamburg is big. The most beautiful city in the world. Amen. I'm proud to be a hamburger. London is beautiful, but it's not comparable to Hamburg. Yeah. Right? Am I right? Okay. We have a joint account. Yes? The same account we operate now with my wife. Alright? And before anything is being discussed to anybody at all, we talk about it. Yes? So no fooling around at all. And the same thing I want to tell you, no matter how much you have it, no matter what you have, henceforth, as from today,
Hallelujah. It's a struggle. It's a struggle to let go. You know? And this is mine. This is mine. You know that is the spirit of children. Possessiveness. It's the spirit of children. This is my own. And the man is building a house in Africa. The woman is not even aware. Is that transparency? He is having one condo that is being opened somewhere in another name. The wife is not aware. Is that transparency? No. Marriage is a journey. You see, you are no longer two, but one flesh. Hallelujah. So the same thing with the woman. Before ever you want to do it, my honey, should I do this? Yeah. That is the example we learn. Abraham and Sarah is the example we learn. The Bible says that the man is the head of the house, just like Christ is the head of the church. The man is the head of the home. You are the man. That's the man. Huh? Does that go well with you?
Yes.
Yes. I'm happy to hear that. Yes. Hallelujah. For anyone that's already married and you are assuming the duty of a man, tell the woman, Chen. After he has shoot me, no problem, but that's the truth. Amen. The man is the head. The woman is not a slave. Don't misunderstand this. You are a helper. And for any man also who uses the wife as a possessory, you are a creeping. Yeah? A criminal. This is not for this one and thank you in Jesus' name. Oh, no matter what, you are always sweet. You are this wonderful. Even when for the after, this one you are saying that is elegant now. The time will come, everything will be. Amen. Hallelujah. For better for worse. Hallelujah. Now be transparent, please. Transparent, do your best. God helping you. Be truthful to one another. Live the truth. I'm going to hammer broke. Let it be hammer broke. Let your wife know. Let your husband know this. That's what enjoys, bring enjoyment to marriage. Hallelujah. Please, we cannot exhaust all, we cannot finish everything, but as you go on this journey, and you know God Almighty is going to encourage you, going to strengthen you, in the name of Jesus. I've told us that God should be quick to apologize, don't forget this, but fast to forgive. Hallelujah. Quick to apologize, fast to forgive. Be truthful to one another, live a transparent life, live a holy life, live a clean life. See God as the center of your home. See God as the center of your home. And never allow issue to linger on. Hallelujah. If there is any reason to have misunderstanding, which is allowed, Bible says, be annoying. But don't allow the sun to go down on your anger. Annoyance is not a problem. But the product of annoyance is the problem. We are human beings, wrong with flesh and blood. Right? You can be annoyed. Never will both of you go to bed to sleep, leaving a matter unsolved. Back to back. God forbid. That is not marriage. Once the devil is trying to suggest that in, that both of you are in the bed, you are turning your back to one another, say, devil, you are a liar. This is not what we intend for. What we intend for is, I call on Pastor here. We need to bless the word of God before we proceed today. Hallelujah.
thank you. Righteous Father, we bless your name. We give you all the praises and all the honor. We thank you for being here in our midst. Father, we pray that your presence will never depart from us. We decree and declare that as we are gathering here today for this wonderful marriage ceremony, Father, I pray that any demonic transaction, any transaction from any corner of this earth, under the water, in the sea, that we walk against this marriage today, shall scatter in the name of Jesus. We pray, Lord, that this marriage shall be for signs and wonder. We use this opportunity to bring to your hand, oh Lord, those that are already in marriage, that their marriage is sinking. Lord, arise by your power and correct them in Jesus' name. Any power and the spirit that is not of God, that is here right now, hear the word of the living God. We decree the ground to open and swallow them up. In the name of Jesus. Cover everyone with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, King of Kings. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Offering unto the Lord.
Eternal Rock of Ages, I am that is called I am.
Father, we want to thank you for this wonderful occasion.
Yes, ma'am.
Between our brother, Brother Desmond, and our sister, Sister Peggy.
Yes.
This is the time we have been waiting for. Oh, the brother said that there are three important occasions in life. The day you were born, the day you are getting married, and the day you will die. Today, Lord, we are witnessing the greatest day of your life, which is the day of getting married. May heaven, O God, sanction this occasion in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your amen wake up your testimony. I say, may the Lord Almighty sanction this occasion in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, what can we do without you? I know that your journey has come thus so far, but you have made the day to come to fulfillment. May this day be a glorious day in the name of Jesus Christ. As they were about to take an oath, I pray that heaven will back all their hopes in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
There shall be no reason to regret.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Amen.
Thank you, I am that I am.
Amen.
For we are praying in the name that is above every other name.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name I pray.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you are here because of these lovely people once, put on sand on your feet. In respect of the Almighty God, and for this one you have come to honor. I mean, everybody in South should stand on his or her feet. Amen.
Amen.
Friend, we are assembled here at the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman, the holy matrimony, which is an honorable instituted by God and adored by our Lord Jesus Christ by his presence, the first miracle that he wrought in Cana of Galilee. It is commended by the Apostle Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore is not to be entered into lightly, but reverently, soberly, and discreetly. Amen.
Amen.
The Holy Scripture set before you the love of Christ for his church as an example for your devotion. You are not left without guidance concerning the meaning of that love. These are the words of the great apostle. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong. Believe all things, hope all things, endure all things. Love never ends. If you go to 1 Corinthians chapter 13, you will see this admonition. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
In as such a union, you come now to be joined. Right? If either you, or any of you over there present, know any just cause why this marriage should not be solemnized, I charge you to make it known at this time or thereafter to remain silent. Do you have any reason that is known to you with a proof? Why, Brother Desmond, cannot go with this woman home today? Now you have any reason why Sister Peggy, you say to Brad Desmond, no, or if she had cheated you and you are there, you have a right to say anything. If he also cheated you, you have a right to say anything. But thereafter, you have a right to talk again. Anybody? Anybody? Let's shout hallelujah. Shout together
hallelujah.
A bigger hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let's say we are in order. Yes or no? Amen. Go ahead. Hallelujah. We've experienced talking about this one before. That is not no more new. She never fear from heaven like that. She's responsible to somebody, and somebody has given her marriage. Amen. I am there. Now we start with my brother, because he is the head of the house. You will now talk to me your heart before this honorable witness and before God. What is in your mind? Hallelujah. Do you look this face? Yeah? Look this face. Do you, Brother Desmond, take this woman, Sister Peggy, to be your lawful wedded wife?
Yes.
Oh, it's too fast. That's correct. I love this. To love, to cherish, to have, to hold, forsaking all others, to keep yourself to her, only so long as both officially.
Yes, I do.
Amen. Amen. Did you hear that?
Yes, I do.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
All right. All right. Sister Peggy, look at this face very well. If it is person you have been seeing, do you, Sister Peggy, take this man, Desmond, to be your lawful wedded husband? To love and to cherish and to have and to hold and to forsake all other men, to keep yourself to him only as so as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
God helping me.
Yes, I do, with God helping me.
Hallelujah. Because without the help of God, we cannot. Do you believe that?
Yes.
Hallelujah. So now you say this after me, God. Desmond. I, Desmond. Take. You, Peggy. Look at this face. It's not there. Huh? All right. Give me your hand. Give me your right hand. Give me your right hand. This is right? Okay. Alright. That is correct. Yeah? Alright. I, Desmond. Take you, Peggy. To be my wedded wife. And I do promise. And covenant. Before God and these witnesses. To be your lovely and faithful husband. In plenty. In want.
In want.
In joy.
In joy.
In sorrow.
In sorrow.
In sickness.
In sickness.
Does that go well with you?
And in health.
As long as we both shall live. Super. Hi, Peggy.
Take you, Desmond.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
before God and these witnesses, to be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
In plenty.
In plenty.
In want.
In want.
In joy.
In joy.
In sorrow.
In sorrow.
In sickness.
In sickness.
Does that work with you?
Yeah, sure.
In health.
In health.
As long as we go shall live.
As long as we go shall live.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Right? You see, when we were starting, we said it's not a child's play. Kindergarten is out of this. And I know they are mature enough. And they know what they want. That's why they are talking to us the way they are talking now. Hallelujah. Amen. And we are here to witness their vow and their commitment to one another. We will not be there to witness anything contrary to this. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 All right. Brother Desmond. It's okay. Do you have any seed or any token?
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay. All right. Here's a ring. Symbolizes what? Endless love. Is that what you mean?
Yes.
Okay. So we are right. Amen.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe this is for you later. Maybe this is for you later. Amen. Praise God. We're going to bless this ring. Father, Lord Almighty, we thank you. Pastor, stretching up on this ring. Hallelujah. Thank you for this special token that is before the children. Lord divine, we stand to honor this token. And pray, God Almighty, as you wear this ring, to be peaceful to them. As you wear this ring, Father, Lord, they will be sweet in your heart. They will be happy all day long. And as you are joining, they will never regret it. Thank you, Father. We sanctify this ring in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
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 Which one belongs to you? And which one is my wife?
That's for me. That's for my wife.
Okay. Take that which belongs to your wife. Okay. Finger, yeah. Okay. Put your hand like this. Put your hand like this. Yeah. Now. Don't break the hand. You must be careful. Yeah. Amen.
Amen.
Take it gently. You know, you promise that you go to treat her cheerfully. This ring.
With this ring.
I give to you.
I give to you.
Position your hand where? Yeah, yeah. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
Son. And the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
All right.
With this ring.
I do wed you. In token.
In token.
And pledge.
And pledge.
Of our constant faith and abiding love.
Of our constant faith and abiding love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
Of the Son.
Of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah. Sign of talking of their love, for one another, which means there's no end. Amen to that?
Amen.
And as much as you have agreed together to enter the holy rite of wedlock in, I've given and received the ring in token and pledge of your love. I now servant of the living God, I now declare Brother Desmond, Sister Peggy, in the presence of these humble congregations and the sight of the Almighty God, I have no option left with me, having agreed to one another to go in this wonderful wedlock, and I declare them husband and wife. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
I know you expect something, which thereafter you don't need to do. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, can you see if that is woman that you are talking about?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. No error.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Can I kiss your wife tonight?
Okay.
Awesome. That was too fast. Are you ashamed?
Yes.
You are not legal. Join together, every man put a song down. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We get this phone for them here. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we thank you for your name.
Jesus,
you have the final
word. Lord Almighty, we are the pilot of this. Where is the name of Jesus?
You are blessed today. You
are
blessed forever. My Father, my King,
you are
the uttermost today to one another. Almighty God, we remain faithful to one another. And the power of the Holy Ghost, thank you, Jesus. 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 Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord Almighty.
The Lord God Almighty will bless you.
Amen.
This journey that is about to start.
Amen.
The Lord God Almighty will preserve you.
Amen.
And keep you from falling, from stumbling.
In the name of Jesus.
The Lord with his favor be gracious and merciful unto you.
Amen.
May he look down upon you.
Yes, Lord.
Fill you and fill your cup overflowing.
Yes, Lord.
May the Lord bestow upon you spiritual grace. Honor in this race that you are in.
Amen.
That you may live together in this life.
Amen.
And in life to come.
Yes, Lord.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
May he watch over you.
Amen.
May his countenance shine upon you.
Amen.
May his hand of mercy be upon you.
Amen.
May the Lord Almighty be gracious unto you.
Yes, Lord.
Grant your peace.
Yes, Lord.
Now and forever.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
I break every yoke in this body. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. Yoke of single and barrenness, I break right now in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Remain the head and never tail.
Amen.
Spirit of submission, I bestow upon your daughter.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you,
a loving heart unto him.
Wow.
A loving heart unto her. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
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 So, yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Also for Brad Desmond. In this journey, prayer is never enough. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Let us pray. Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus. Father, we exalt you today because there is none like unto you. Lord, you are the lily of the valley. You are the bright and morning star. You are the beginning and the end, Lord. The Alpha and the Omega. Father, you said a word and it comes to pass. Lord Jesus, you live it and you know it, that today will be the day Brother Desmond and Sister Peggy will be joined together. And now, Lord Jesus, they are no longer two but one. I commit my daughter in the Lord specially to your hands, O God. You will clothe our Lord with your beauty,
yes, Lord,
and with your honor,
yes,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Children, we surrender our table, Amen, Lord Jesus. Father, when she calls unto you in the day, you will answer her.
Yes.
When she calls unto you in the night, you will answer her.
Yes.
Father, whatever she needs to keep her home, it will never be difficult for her.
Yes.
Surprise her with good things.
Yes.
I stand today as a woman of God to bless you, Sister Peggy, to bless your home. As a virtuous woman, you will excel. You will go forward in life.
Amen.
Men and women will never know your secrets. Your success is hidden in the hands of God. Thank you, Father, because our life is in your hands. So you be all the glory. Hallelujah. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's bow down our head for this
couple.
Now I am full with joy to give them this prayer point. Father, O Lord, from today, O Lord, set up your government in their marriage.
Amen.
And establish your agenda in their home.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every effect in this marriage, before now, receive fire of correction.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Everything both of you have lost through improper and incorrect marriage, may the Lord restore them back to you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every hidden potential in this marriage before now, be bring to manifest by fire in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh Lord, give them a new and a divine turning point in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father Lord, make right every wrong thing in this marriage and give this marriage a new and a glorious beginning.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
From today, O Lord,
Amen,
plug this marriage,
Amen,
to divine property,
Amen,
and turn around,
Amen,
their breakthrough,
Amen,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You, the glory of this marriage, arise and shine,
Amen,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Heavens of this marriage, open to signs and wonder,
Amen,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh God, let the chapter of sorrow and slavery be closed forever in this marriage from today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
By this marriage correction of today, may you claim testimony of better life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because they obey to place this marriage on the right foundation. Oh Lord, change the story of their life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anointed to rise and shine again. Fall upon this marriage from today in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
From today, oh Lord, let them receive the key of solution to every long-standing problem in this marriage in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anointed to rise and shine, fall upon them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The miracle that this marriage has been waiting for a long time, begin to manifest now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Beloved, I really have to be very grateful for these two couples, which is husband and wife, as the pastors have pronounced. They need to work out their marriage by themselves. To see everybody standing and celebrating with them, those that are in marriage are both of them. And I pray that your marriage will never sink.
Amen.
Your marriage will never copy bad marriage.
Amen.
Any evil leg that wants to walk into your marriage shall be cut off by fire.
Amen.
I decree the blessing of God upon you.
Amen.
And I want you to say it by yourself, the husband and the wife, after me. My marriage.
My marriage.
Say it to the congregation.
My marriage.
Because at the time they will be standing against you in this marriage, they will not say you don't hear. You hear what they are saying now. So it's not going area for evil woman or evil man. Please, beloved.
Okay.
I want you to say it loud and clear. My marriage.
My marriage.
My marriage.
My marriage.
Come out from evil location.
Come out from evil location.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
My marriage.
My marriage.
Reject evil friends.
Reject evil friends.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
My marriage.
My marriage.
Reject evil gift.
Reject evil gift.
And I use this media to decree.
And I use this media to decree.
Any evil gift.
Any evil gift
that anyone wants to put to my marriage, shall receive fire.
Shall receive fire.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
My marriage.
My marriage.
Reject sickness.
Reject sickness.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
My marriage.
My marriage.
Arise and shine.
Arise and shine.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
My marriage.
My marriage.
Receive your divine gift.
Receive your divine gift.
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus,
my destiny,
my destiny.
On this my marriage,
on this my marriage,
move forward by fire,
move forward by fire.
In the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus.
Wonderful God, once again we thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
We give you all the praises and all the
honor.
We stand against every negative power.
Mm-hmm.
Home destroyer.
Amen.
Destiny killer.
Amen.
Marriage killer.
Amen.
Oh, hear the word of the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Today, you are failing this marriage.
Oh, yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, King of Kings.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
So, amen.
Amen.
I have now time to present to you the newest couple at the time. Mr. and Mrs. Ekako Mori.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
First, I want want to say sorry again that we came late, but I believe it is the way God wants to be. I just want to appreciate each and every one of you for having the patience waiting for us. We thank you and we really appreciate. We thank all your effort, and with my husband together, we are really saying a big thank you. And we hope that you have fun. It's not finished, we are just starting, and have fun, and may God bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's rise up. Let's rise up. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins are grief to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Hallelujah. Thank you.